Talk with love in the end of time.